Nearly 8,000 children live on the streets of Dakar. Many have been sent to the capital by relatives in rural areas to learn the Quran. But instead of learning, they end up begging in the streets. When Anta MBow moved back to Dakar after living abroad for decades, she was shocked to see the number of street children. She decided to open a shelter, Empire des Enfants. Here, children receive comprehensive care, and the end goal is to voluntarily reintegrate the children into their families.